Okay, in this short video, I will show you how to connect the decoy timer to the baby Mojo. In the package, you'll find the timer, button, and quick connectors. The first thing that we need to do is we are going to look at the baby Mojo plug here. So the plug has two loops. There's a black loop and a red loop. The first wire is the power coming from the battery, from the switch, and then it goes to the motor, and the black is the ground. So I already cut the red loop and connected the quick connectors to it, and I also did I already connected a quick connectors to the timer. So we can plug, we can take the red wire, which is the power, and connecting to the first wire, and then output yellow is connected to the wire number 3, and red and the black is the ground spliced with the black, like this. I'm not going to use the button, I'm just going to use the bare wires. Configuration is pretty simple, so we're going to short the white and green and turn the power on, and we'll see the wing moved, and we disconnected those wires, and now we're going to connect them and disconnect, connect and disconnect, and the timer is going to learn that sequence, and then we can execute it, and then you just turn the power off, and the next time you turn the power on, the timer will execute your sequence. If you need to change the sequence, just short two wires, turn the power on until you see the motion, disconnect the wires, and then let the timer learn that sequence that you want, and then turn the power off and turn the power back on, and that's it. You want to isolate those two wires so they don't short by accident, because it will erase the programming. But that's about it.